My name is Eddie Persson, and I'm an animator, educator in the Biodome. In total, different species, maybe it's around 230. We have special program for them, for each ecosystem, so for the tropical rainforest, for the maple tree forest, for the centaurus and the Arctic, the polar world. Mm-hmm. So we have program for the first grade to the sixth grade. For the starfish, they have a special way to eat, throw the stomach out of the mouth. They put it in the muscle and they eat it. So that's kind of things we don't know, like the public don't know. So it's a nice place to be there with the public.
My name is Alan McLean, and I'm a biologist here at the Biodome. I walk along the path and answer questions that people ask. Actually, first of all, people, they don't know much about nature. They don't know much about the polar world. They don't know much about the big fish in the Gulf of St. Lawrence. The maple tree forest is the forest around Montreal, so this is like home. So for us, it's easy to go there. A few years ago, we used to have about 1 million visitors per year. If you have the opportunity to come to Montreal, you have to visit the Biodome, because there's not much visitor that come in Montreal that doesn't visit the Biodome.